What happened to you? You're like a samurai guy.
I'm from Mortal Kombat. My name's Raiden. How you do? Whoa, whoa, sunshine.
It's good for fishing though.
Yeah,
it's good for fishing. Let's go.
Tara.
Tana guys, tana. So hi guys, the kitchen is very busy. Busy sa kayo.
We're going to make steak.
A beef steak.
And barbecue. So I have someone here. Tanan? Lami man po na yung steak. Aron ba po na yung car kayo? Nagkuha na kong ate. Mukha na siya. Teka, mao ka mo. Lipstick din na. Yes. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Len Anthony Life in Philippines. Busy kay si mami. This is for barbecue.
Oh, barbecue.
This is a kitchen of Gordon.
This, yeah, Chef Anthony's.
This one?
Chef Lynn.
I'm not really a chef. I'm not cooking.
You guys are always cooking though.
Yeah, this is a yakko.
What do you want, baby? What you want?
Wow, it's like mayhem.
The kitchen is very busy, Daddy. You like it?
Sisters.
And I, this is Ate Melba, guys. She's going to cook. Ayun na lang, naiapilang tiil-tiil. Ayun na just making kuan guys, cooking an adobo. And the kids.
I was so confused why there's so much rain here, and it's just a part of the plate.
Arvin Tulfo.
Karen is always funny. So the Conway is doing a dynamite kuno na siya. Very cute.
Siyempre, nakapit mo naman.
So we have a beautiful cook here.
Natang-tang.
Kasi at Erika's dynamite. May funny Erika guys. Wala ba tayo kitchap? Ay nabuak mo na yung kitchap na hapon. Pag-open. Ha, pag-open. How about this?
Yes, ma'am. This is for the beef steak. Actually, it's beef steak. It comes from the beef.
Oh, yes. I didn't know
this
that.
Is very informative.
Oh, my God. In my 20 years in this world.
In my...
Thank you. Thank you for informing me. I didn't know that.
Yeah. Beef steak. I'm holding you already. Ah. I'm holding you. It's present. It's present tense.
Brian and Anthony guys, and then the girls in the kitchen. Lagi. The kids are here. Look at my baby love. They are playing with Scarlett.
Ito pa mag-motor.
Kapag motor, naglang kapag motor.
Kasi ma'am, mo lang ito ang purpose.